But yeah, we have to play some Django stuff. That's what they're paying us for. So we will do this as quick as possible and play three songs at the same time. We will start with. No, I'm not kidding. It's a medley. We will play Pêche à la Mouche, Daphne, and Belleville at the same time. Let's see how it goes. think his third CD then. He was, I think, 15 or years or something like that when he recorded it. And it's still the best thing I ever heard in this genre. So I wrote this song to him, and then we recorded it on our album. And after that, we played a song by the son of the great Ennio Morricone. His name is Andrea Morricone. He wrote this song to the very beautiful and great movie Cinema Paradiso, was launched in the 80s, I think. And this is the love theme from Cinema Paradiso, which I recorded also on my first album I made in Brazil a couple of years ago, or many years ago actually. I recorded this one with another guitar player called Daniel Santiago. Talking about albums and CDs, we made three CDs together, the group, and all of them, including this vinyl, are available out there or whatever, the place where you buy the CDs. So if you're interested, we can sign them after the show. Let's play another song from our latest album, vinyl CD. And it's called Many Things, actually, because it's one of these folk songs that first became famous in the early 80s with some Spanish lyrics. I think it's from Bolivia, the song. And it's called, I don't even remember the name of that. it will probably come back to me. It's on the cover of the CD. So if you buy the CD, you can see the title. Anyway, and then it was re-recorded with Portuguese lyrics by a French producer in 1990, and it was called Lambada, La Lambada. And then it came out again here in the States a couple of years ago with Jennifer Lopez, and then it was called On the Floor, and it's the same song. So it has three titles, but let's just call it music and a 10 song. Now I remember. Llorando se fue was the name of the song. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the big honor the big pleasure, and I'm very excited to present to you my biggest idol and role model, especially when it comes to guitar playing. Maybe he has a few things to learn when it comes to other things, but playing the guitar, Mr. Antoine Boyer.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.